Welcome back to Let's Get Stabbed a Whole Bunch by a Bunch of Angry Spaniards.
The devil take me!
Devil's taking him. Okay. I don't have any idea how much medicine I have left. I am a doctor, so I should be able to make good use of it. Bring it on.
Ah, damnation.
Oh, will one of you die? No, I want to attack him. This one. This nearly dead man here. Please attack him. Thank you. And this nearly dead... Oh, no, 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 no. Wrong. There. Him! Stab! For the love of God, stab him. Oh, fuck. You. Die. You. Jesus, let me stab him. I hate you guys. Thank you. It's just me and you now, buddy. And I got a gun. We win! Or I win. Everybody else is dead. But we get a boat now. And a whole lot of dead people. Well, I need to kill their captain still. And we can only loot 3 of them because they're all on top of each other. I should be able to loot this, yes. Take some salt and a gem. A salty gem. Oops, did not mean to do that. There should be another door here I can loot somewhere. No? No? Okay. I think there is another one, but I'm just gonna get her done. Go talk to the captain. This is my captain room, right? Yeah. There we go. I can steal gems from my own ship. Gotta love that. Don't worry, I won't do this so much later on, but for now we need money. Alright, so now we need to go find their captain. Where is he? What? Did he go into my room? Hello? Is there still a Spaniard alive somewhere? Oh, here we go. Never mind. Can I leave now? What? Speak. Interesting. Ah, oh, there we go. It just didn't want to let me leave yet. You there! How about you? See what I said about this game being sort of weird at times? There we go. Dead man. Now your ship is mine. I gotta take the keys real quick. Steal from your chest. Lots of money. And we're out of here. Alright, so we're gonna swap ships. I'll transfer all of my crew. I don't have any crew. They're all dead. Oops. I will transfer all of your cargo over. And that may have been a bad idea. Now we sink that other ship, and we get the frickin' hell out of here. Why are there still crew on that ship? Good luck, guys! Sorry about that. See ya!
The left side, ready to fire!
We need to go left. Those crates floating in the water, you can loot those for extra stuff, but I think we got everything, so I'm just going to try to get us the hell out of here. That guy's got half sails, so he should be relatively well fucked. Now we just have to leave. In the SS Santo Domingo. Oh cool, he got held up on the wreckage of that other ship, of our old ship that we stole. And if he gets anywhere near us, we'll just chain shot him. I think we may have done it. I think we may be free. We are free. Free at last. Free at last. Thank Bob Almighty. We are free at last. So now, we need to go this way. Not Bridgetown. No, 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 no. We need to go to... Curacao. That's where... Oh, shit. Pirates. Pirates. Alright, now there should be some pirate... Piratey type towns right around here. I think. I'm concerned about all these ships. Oh no, the pirate's gonna catch us. Go through here very, very carefully. Right. Now I'm curious to know what's gonna happen if I go into the Gulf of Spain, or Fort of Spain, or whatever. Because I should be in good shape. As far as my relations with the English. Hello. Sail on. Oh shit, no! Crap. Well, the English should help me. That's not good, because I have zero crew right now. And they should have more than one ship. And this English fort may very well fire on me. My ship is half dead. I'm sailing directly into the wind. Okay, the fort is firing on someone. Had chain shot loaded, so I lit him up with some chain shot, but I'm gonna go this way. Goodbye. You can go play with that fort now, please. Switch to exploding bombs. Alright, we got away. Good dealio. Now can we come and hang out here? Please? You're gonna be mad at me, town? Yay, we can dock. We're free! We're free! Hello? Do you want to kill me?
Hold it! What are you doing here?
He doesn't want to kill me. We're free! Now we can talk to people. Hello.
Greetings.
Show me what you've got. Alright, we need to sell off some of our crap.
What can I do for you?
My items. I have two of these. I do not want any of them. And two of these. And one of these. And I don't want a Malchus, whatever that is. And we've got a saber we don't want. That we want. Cheap spyglass we want. Medical stuff we want. I'll sell any grapes I have if they take them. Okay. Aha! Sell off our Jimmy Gems. And our sapphires and diamonds and stuff. And gold ingots. Oh, sell. Oh, wait, I can do this. Okay, bronze ring. Well, there's gotta be a better way. Sell the pearls. A lot of stuff to sell. Now, we had loaded up. I'll keep my bullets, thank you very much, but we'll get rid of that. No. Alright, we can sell our shoes. They're minus 10 luck. Great. No wonder we did so bad there. We had four shoes worth minus 10 luck each. I don't want this idol. I may want it later if I do the Tanakhti line quest, and that's one of them. But I'm pretty sure it's not. I think. Alright. Coolsville Daddy-O, we sold our stuff. Now we're here in England and we're tough. I need to go talk to the shipwright and get our ship repaired. This is a nice looking town. Got a pretty waterfall and some ladies. Doo-doo-doo. Hey, buddy.
My shipyard is at your
nice
service,
nice to meet you,
Captain.
Peter Blood, at your service. Good, I'm happy to meet new clients. Ooh. My wharf is at your service. Wonderful, Harold Denby. Let's see what you can offer me. Okay, now. We've got a really crappy Class 6 lugger. We can get... Well, for now, I'm going to go ahead and repair this. All. And... Next time on Let's Play City of Abandoned Age of Pirates 2, City of Abandoned Ships, we come back and we will try to upgrade our ship to something more pirate-like. So I hope you've been enjoying these, and now that we are out of Peter Bloodville, we are free, and we can do whatever we want and actually experience the game. So join me next time for, well, that.